is currently production day one. We met everyone about 2 hours ago, and right now we're being thrown into a huge audition. I'm going to be signing in all the actors. They're expecting about 400 actors.
Everything is so chaotic.
There were a lot of characters that were really strong and looked really natural in their roles, so I feel pretty confident about it.
Taking pictures was amazing.
Tom Virtue, who played the dad on Even Stevens, came to our casting call, and he actually got the part in our short film.
This experience may be the start of a big Hollywood career for one of the girls here, and that's a really exciting thing. You know, I've seen people come from nothing. I started with the actor Shia LaBeouf. You know, he had done a couple of things, but that show we did launched him into, you know, he's one of the top young actors in Hollywood.